Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to delete the voice recording history captured by Alexa on your Amazon Echo devices. Amazon's Alexa captures a recording of every request, which gets saved and stored on Amazon servers. Amazon's purpose for doing this is to build a history that can be analyzed and referenced to help Alexa better serve individual users, but ultimately, all users. Contrary to popular belief, Alexa is not always recording everything all of the time, but rather only the moments when you're interacting with the service. Amazon does give you the ability to delete Alexa's recording history, and there are two different paths you can go down depending on what you want to delete. If you want to delete everything, you have to work through your profile on Amazon's website. If you want to delete individual Alexa voice recordings, you can only do that through the Alexa app on your smart device. Let's get started by walking through how to delete all of the voice recordings Alexa has saved that are associated with your account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Amazon.com. Enter your username and password to sign into your account when prompted. You'll arrive at your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click the Account and List drop-down in the upper right corner of the screen to open a window. Click Your Content and Devices in the Your Account section on the right side of the window. The Manage Your Content and Devices screen appears. Step 3. Click Your Devices in the list of tabs beneath the title of the page. A list of Amazon devices associated with your account appears. Step 4. Click the icon featuring three ellipses that appears to the left of the Amazon Echo device you want to delete all Alexa voice recordings for. A dialog box appears associated with that Echo device. Step 5. Click Manage Voice Recordings in the dialog box. Another dialog box appears, giving you an overview of why Amazon captures and stores all voice recordings on Alexa-based devices. Step 6. Click the orange Delete button in the lower right corner of this dialog box. A green dialog box with a check mark on the left side of it appears briefly after a few seconds with a message telling you that your request to delete all of the voice recordings associated with this Amazon Echo device was received. The amount of time it takes to delete all of these voice recordings depends on how many voice recordings there are. And now, I'll talk through how to delete individual Alexa voice recordings on an Amazon Echo device. This does require the Amazon Alexa app for your smart device, so if you don't have it, you'll need to go download it from your device's app store to continue. Step 1. Open the Alexa app, and then tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the app. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu flies out from the left side of the screen. Step 2. Tap Settings in the list of menu options. The settings screen appears, displaying a list of your Amazon devices and the various accounts you can set up associated with your devices. Step 3. Scroll down and tap History in the General section toward the bottom of the screen. A detailed list of all voice recordings associated with this Amazon Echo device are displayed. Step 4. Tap one of the individual voice recordings you want to delete. A new window appears, containing information associated with this specific voice recording. Step 5. Tap the play icon to the left of the voice recording name to hear it. Tap Delete Voice Recordings if you want to delete that specific voice recording. The voice recording will be automatically deleted, and you'll be returned to the full list of individual voice recordings. Repeat this process to delete any other individual voice recordings. There is no way within the Alexa app to delete all Alexa voice recordings associated with a specific device. Congratulations, you can now delete Alexa's voice recording history. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.